Office. A room. Set of rooms. Or building, used as a place for commercial, professional, or bureaucratic work. A position of authority, or service, typically one of a public nature. A service done for another, or others. The series of services of prayers and psalms said, or chanted daily by Catholic priests, members of religious orders, and other clergy.